New Mexicans are getting the first round of stimulus payments from the federal government. The IRS says it's depositing the money into people's bank accounts this week. The average American making less than $75,000 can expect to get $1,200. Couples making less than $150,000 a year are getting $2,400 and an extra $500 per child under the age of 17.